Good luck.
Yeah. Andrew, is that the word you want for break swords? I found a secret.
Oh, you can go.
We played with the cards as they were. Goyo was a rocket to say
Yellow gadget. Get a gutting gadget.
14.
Tokens.
That's even worse. Oh my god.
So two things.
Draw for turn. Maybe. I'll take 17. I'll take 18.
So you took 35 plus 14.
No, 31.
I wing blasted it and then I did the second
one. Yeah,
that's all. I was like, okay. Thank you. So I used to draw a line.
Stand by me. Start to special sense. Clean them out position. Their defense. Activate.
Nice attack. Nice. I'm invincible, dumbass.
Yeah.
Shut up, Dylan.
Can be changed. At the next time, new command will be changed.
Normal.
Using effects?
Yes. Targets. Go ahead.
He's always 24 again?
I'm at 31.
I'm not.
Draw. Four turn. Standby. Yep. Three. Yep. Name.
Tribute target, yeah. So.
Yeah. 37 years old.
Yeah, when you brought out the water down. Because I have the red eye.
Not quite as good as just
walking. Opened up my whole plant engine in my hand. It's like, well, the fire is fucking useless. I was like,
so many titanium. Yeah, it must be pretty bad.
It's setting Danny and then summoning. No one needs to see this.
Okay, that's a game three. So,
I didn't see enough draw cards, but also Yeah. But also, like, I think one of the biggest things is that Rhinos was like resorts to being like one of the bigger stunt officers. He has a 19 and 1800, so like, he can't like just stand on the field. So it's kind of like a, I have to get to that. So, it was, that was like a point of contention. I don't know why. Yeah, I didn't draw enough like draw cards. Trad can be like super
cyber dragon
crazy because like you can actually draw cards to get them in your hand and attack and can scale incredibly.
While this one, so it's got the drawing device and stuff, I'm gonna try and approach the back of the cart.
Go ahead.
Of course, the fight is a dead.
Bring him. Bell. 17. 17. Two. Good. Cool. Sorry, I think I look at the ceiling. I think
I love the one you do, but I can only watch that one. All of the stuff.
Yeah, I mean,
that
was
back-to-back.
What are you? I'm at 66, you're 8. Normal summon's fine. Battle phase is fine. Is 17 is fine. 2K.
I got rolled.
Stand by. Pardon me? Oh, this is so stupid.
I love it.
I have to hard neg myself.
What piece are you going to suggest?
But I have a play, so it's just like,
I could have made a Stardust Dragon, but that's it. So, regardless, I basically there was something have to
maybe you could have. Damn it, Jim.
You had to future vision. Maybe you could have kept digging.
Stand by face.
Average, or the future vision, then average. You got to think for the vortex. You can go vortex.
Can you do that? Oh, Zika. Okay, yeah. It's the worst one.
It's the worst one.
Because otherwise, I'm like, oh, you just do that and then you MST.
Right, yeah.
That's what I thought was going to be.
Yeah.
That was supposed to
be. Not that one. Stand by base.
Yeah. Tribute zone. There we go. We're getting there.
Stand by.
Okay.
Now, if I draw the debris, you
No, because it would still make, it would still take, I would have to draw the debris.
Vortex.
Yeah, debris vortex.
Okay, that's what I'm saying.
The chances of that would have been crazy.
I never know.
Because it's only one vortex. One vortex.
I didn't fuck myself, but. Target.
I basically just like, okay, if I live a turn, I summon debris.
You need bodies.
I was gonna do something else and then I realized you had to buy you and then I already revealed a card, so I was like,
I need any dark.
But when I can,
yeah.
I drew the Plague,
which is like either
Plague
or
Mountain Wing.
I drew Tarkus,
Crowbow,
Treeborn,
damage
code.
So what was it?
Well, I was planning on summoning him. I'm like, fuck, I'm literally sending a Sirocco with a Vayu and you're just gonna wipe him out anyways. So I was like, that's fine. Like, I backed up and I was like, I'll do it. I was gonna use Caius the turn after.
Well, I mean, it's 20.
But,
oh, because I can infinite.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was thinking, no, I was thinking this would be the right play. Just don't summon a tree.
Well,
it's a little bit risky.
Right. And that was another thing. I was like, I pretty much spiraled out of control. At first, I was like, okay.
You're right. Because, like, if I've got this play, then I'm killing you anyway. So, yeah, because you know I have this, so you might as well.
Right.
Yeah. Okay.
I was like, alright, I don't care if he has four cards on my hand, I have Light and Darkness Dragon. And then I was like, fuck, you have Bayou. That ruins my whole plan, and I would have been, I don't know what you would have been able to do if you didn't have Bayou in the grave, because,
yeah. It would have to be whatever.
I negate any of those monster effects.
Yeah. Which is funny, because like, I didn't do spells and drafts, and I was going to try to play around the MST, but I just didn't have any spells and drafts to do it with. So it's like, one time.
It's so iffy. I mean, I have Dust Tornado the first turn.
Yeah.
But your best move is to play Monster with Whirlwind. So I'm like...